Hello and welcome to the British Columbia Real Estate Association's housing market update for July 2024. Home sales in the province inched higher last month, but were still down from June of last year when the housing market peaked following the Bank of Canada's temporary pause in rate hikes. A total of 7,082 sales were recorded in the month of June, down 19% year over year. Active listings continue to accumulate. They are now at their highest level since 2019 and are approaching a number for provincial listings that we consider to be balanced over the long term. Total active listings are up 41% year over year, driven by higher new listings activity and sales that are still below seasonal norms. The provincial housing market remains in balanced territory as rising inventories are offset somewhat by rising sales. In June, the sales to active listings ratio stood at 16.5% and has consistently ranged between 15 and 20% on a seasonally adjusted basis since October. With this ratio remaining persistently balanced, home prices in British Columbia have shown little price appreciation. The average price for BC homes sold in June was just under $1 million, up 1% year over year and slightly down from May. Year to date, the average price is up 2.3% compared to this time in 2023. The year over year change of the MLS home price composite is mixed across BC. The HPI was up 0.5% in Greater Vancouver and down 3.2% in the Fraser Valley. The HPI was down 0.8% in Victoria, up 2.5% in the Vancouver Island Board Area, down 5.3% in the interior, and up 1.2% in Chilliwack. Now let's take a look at market conditions around the province.